question is asked in 2012. A rod of length L tapers uniformly from a diameter D, capital D at one end to the diameter small d at the other. The Young's modulus of the material is E. The extension caused by an axial load P is. This is again the direct one. So this is the tapered body. See, so this is the capital D and this is the small d length, and it is a, you know, subjected to the axial pull P. So here we already derived this, and what is the formula that we derived? You know, that is the elongation equal to 4 P L divided by E pi D1 D2. Okay, so here D1 is nothing but D2 is nothing but capital D. So if I substitute these values, then 4 P L divided by E pi small d capital D. Okay, so you need to buy this. Okay, so this formula is coming again and again. So what is the, which option is matching with this? Option C is matching. And if you look at the option D, that is very nearer to it, and remaining options are not matching, not coming nearer to it. Okay.